It's just there. Oh god, it's one of them. Sugar. Oh my goodness. You. What's behind me? Over there somewhere. Where's it coming from? Oh, sugar. Wait a minute, I need to give you some stuff. I'm struggling to dodge things here because I can't bloody run. Come here a minute, I need to give you some stuff so I can run. Junk. The... Right, there's a bloody turret right here. Can't see a thing. I need a better... There we go.
Winona Harris, folks. Let's hope his grandma got the help she needed.
Hey.
Okay. This is what I've got.
Good news for all of us. The latest word is that they've retaken the castle, an old holdout of theirs from back in the day. From everything I've heard, it was no small feat to get that back under their control. Their There's some real monsters out there in the Commonwealth, folks. Now that they've set up shop, I'm told the Minutemen will be in a better position to help whoever in the Commonwealth might need them. That's good to hear, don't you think? Now... Sheldon Allman wants his... to crawl out through the fallout.
Wait, something's out there.
Oh, hi, Ethan, and a very warm welcome to my stream. So, got you in the head, huh? There's no ammo left on that now. Bit of sniper rifle. I'll have to wait for him to get up. Go. There we go. I slept in the same bed as him. God, the owl. Thank you.
enjoyed that with Warren Smith with Uranium Run. Folks, I'd like to take a moment for something a little more personal. As I'm sure you know all too well, I haven't always been the best at this job. Hey, let's face it. I've been pretty terrible. Thanks to the efforts of a few of my friends, I've decided to change how I look at things, how I live my life. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank the Vault Dweller for lending me a hand. I really do appreciate it. All right, folks. That's enough sentiment for me. Let's get it on back to the game, shall we? Next is Orange Colored Sky by Mr. Nat King Cole.
Must be up there.